Hello everyone, I'm Eva-Rosa and I'm a PhD student at both CY Sergi Paris and Warwick Universities. I work on young Chilean filmmaking and most specifically on how Chilean cinema reveals a feeling of unease regarding the memory of the dictatorship in current Chilean society. The co-tutelle allows me to pursue this thesis in both Hispanic studies and film and television studies. So being a co-tutelle student means that I will get a double diploma at the end of my PhD, but it also means that I am supervised by two researchers who have different interests and different specialties and methodologies of work, which I found rewarding and challenging for me in my work. It also means that I can access the diverse resources each university offers. And in order to take advantage of all the resources available to me, my supervisors and I have decided that I would spend the first half of my PhD here in France and the second half in the UK, which I found exciting. In short, I am delighted to have the opportunity to pursue my research in such amazing work conditions and surrounded by such supportive and helpful teams, both here at Sergi and at Warwick.
At the end of my PhD studies, I had the opportunity to pursue my formation at the University of Warwick, thanks to the International Rutherford Fellowship. That was the occasion for me to pursue my research on European media under the direction of Johannes and Gerner, and to familiarize myself with English studies on it. Working at the Center for Applied Linguistics was a true experience of sharing my studies in an international context. But it was also a way to confront my professional abilities. In fact, I was also a member of the Institute for Advanced Studies. This was a place where all international researchers can meet and perfect their professional skills. So I followed a formation to be able to pursue my future career. It was also a place where I could speak and collaborate with international researchers who shared my situation. This was a true place of dialogue. Through this fellowship, I organized a workshop to put in place the collaboration between the University of Sergi and Warwick. It was a chance to create an atmosphere to build up future challenges and to get people meet each other. It was also a way to present my research in English and to get some very useful feedback on it. So, I would recommend for any PhD student to consider the opportunity of collaboration with the University of Warwick.
Hello, I'm Cécile Doustaly. I am a reader in cultural policy and practices at Sergi Paris University. This year I was invited as a Fernandez Fellow by the University of Warwick. This rich program of research and engagement is led by the Institute of Advanced Studies. Warwick researchers and international fellows from a diversity of disciplines can share their views. One event that I really enjoyed studied the interactions between heritage, video games and augmented reality. As a fellow of the School of Creative Arts, Performance and Visual Cultures, I took part in a number of activities. Colleagues invited me to seminars they organized with cultural professionals. I also took part in a seminar on verbatim theatre in relation to a play that was put on at the Warwick Arts Centre. My research plan focused on questioning the sustainability of cultural international events. I used Warwick's extensive library to finish two articles, and I also carried out fieldwork in relation to Coventry City of Culture 2021. I'm writing a joint paper on this with a colleague from the school. I've also invited colleagues to join a project on visiting Notre Dame of Paris, individual experiences and global imaginaries. And last, with a third colleague, I drafted a successful application for a EUTOPIA co-tutelle PhD, which will study digital mediation in museums in Europe and West Africa. So to conclude, I had a great time and found Warwick's research community extremely supportive and welcoming. And I would advise colleagues and students to seize the increased opportunities that EUTOPIA is offering for mobilities to learn from each other and to discover new environments.